This is Michael. Today he's going to hit his girlfriend so hard, she ends up with permanent brain damage.
Three dead in this vehicle. The girl is critical. They say the guy without the seatbelt did the damage.
No seatbelt, no excuse.